15. That's just, like, doesn't even make sense.
I'm sorry, just don't get it.
Like, how have you not seen the movies?
Sorry, how many times do I have to say it?
What are you guys talking about?
Dean's never seen the Star Wars movies.
Really?
I mean, I've seen a little bit of the first one, but just not Empire or Return.
Well, you're missing out. Especially the scene where, he finds out Darth Vader is his father.
What? Are you serious? That dorky-looking samurai dude is the scrawny farm boy's father?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Wallace, we need to talk. Now, Wallace, I've been hearing from everyone in class that you've been ruining movies by giving out spoilers.
Yeah, he ruined Old Boy for me. Do you know how long it takes to learn Korean?
Why don't you just click on the subtitles?
You uncultured swine!
Enough, Wallace! It's not okay to spoil things for people. It takes away the pleasure of watching these films.
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I just got carried away and excited. And forgot that not everybody have experienced what I have. I haven't been this emotional since Iron Man died in Endgame.